Hello, my dear lovely kids. Today in maths, we are going to do revision of missing numbers. Revision of missing numbers. We have done counting up to 150. So we will do revision of missing numbers up to 150. So let's start.
Yes.
Here we are given the first column. Yes, tens, ones, tens, ones. In first column we are given 81, 81. What comes after 81? 82, 82. What comes after 82? 83, 83. 83. What comes after 83? 84, 84. What comes after 84? 85, 85. What comes after 85? 86, 86. What comes after 86? 87, 87. What comes after 87? 88, 88. What comes after 88? 89, 89, 89. What comes after 89? 90, 90. Yes. So in our next column we are given 100 tens ones. 101, 101. 102. What comes after 102? 103. What comes after 103? 104. What comes after 104? 105. What comes after 105? 106. What comes after 106? 107. What comes after 107? 108. 109. Okay, what comes after 9? 10. So what will come after 109? 110. How will we write 110? 110. So our next column is 121, 121. What comes after 121? 122, 123. What comes after 123? 124, 125. What comes after 125? 126. What comes after 126? 127. What comes after 127? 128, 128, 129. What comes after 129? 130. Okay, so our last column, 141, 142. What comes after 142? 143, 143, 144. What comes after 144? 145. What comes after 145? 146. 147. What comes after 147? 148. What comes after 148? 149. What comes after 149? 150, 150. So children, today we have done the revision of missing numbers up to 150.